really challenging this St. George's team. It's been disappointing, and certainly the two goals have knocked some wind out, a lot of wind out of their sails.
Well, here's a chance here. He's cracked that. Oh, what a hit! That is a brilliant reply by Kingston High. They did give him the space to crack it, and didn't he do so well? Farquharson with a blinder, and Kingston High back in it.